Western theme ramp on the side of this 32 car is this ride is quick right out of the gate. And this is a guy who went winless here last year. Of course, some really strong competition, maybe even stronger competition here this year, BP. So you got to feel good coming out of the gate and being fast.
Yeah, well, hopefully I didn't use up all my luck there in the beginning. Just completely nailed that tire, missed it by a couple inches when I was going for that slider, and got to get back and go to work on this nose.
Hey, how high was the pucker factor down there in turns one and two on that opening lap?
Oh, a lot. You know, I didn't expect him to be there. I thought I was going to have him cleared, and he was still there. I was like, whoa, you know, didn't try to put him on the wall. So, thanks to him for racing me clean, because, you know, I kind of used him up a little bit because I didn't know he was out there.
Bobby Pierce wins.
Videography at its best. It's Speedway car cams or nothing.